These ruins here. Mongolian.
For a year, I have ridden with an army of Mongols, as envoy from the Order of Trinity. The Khan is a great warlord, despite his heathen ways. Under my influence, I have helped them topple nations, burn cities, and kill princes, all in search of the Prophet. Our slaughter of the Rus was not in vain, for among the spoils we at last found the map. And now, this very morning, after a season in the mountains, we saw buildings rising from a green valley surrounded by ice. We have found Kitesh. I tell the Khan of the riches that will be his, and that alone drives him on. But the real victory will be for God, when we purge the Prophet's lies from the earth, and at last, the divine source will be ours.
Trinity. They're here.
Command, you copy? Oh, shit!
Oh, shit. What the hell was that?
Survey team, this is Overwatch. Please respond. Survey team, please respond. We got some interference.
Ha ha ha. Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
Got to bind this wound. Those leashes stem the bleeding. Need some kind of bandage. An abandoned Cold War installation. What the hell is Trinity doing down there? Good enough. More Mongol ruins. It looks like the path goes all the way through. Those mushrooms. They're death caps. I should be able to make a poison. Not ready to face that bear again. Need something stronger than these arrows. From one of the princes of Kiev. How did it come to be all the way out here? Someone was wearing it when they were killed. Might be able to make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try.
Listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again!